Our story tonight is called Fallen Trees and Firewood, and it's a story about a day spent in a meadow beside a cabin in the woods. It's also about a task made easier by a neighbor. Dogs running together through dry leaves. The glory of the mountains and the generosity of trees.